Of them was 5 reds. How much did they make? short. 5 is multiplied 3 times. 5 is multiplied 3 times to itself. So it's equal to 125. So you can write this in different position. Wherein 5 to the power to the third power or 5 cubed is equal to 125. So as you can see, there are different word multiplication, but we got the same answer, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So based on this activity, what do you think is our lesson for today? Yes, Dali?
I think our lesson for today is about exponential notation, ma'am.
Very good. Our lesson for today is about exponential notation. Give your classmate 5 claps. So now before we proceed to our new discussion, let's read the objectives first.
Yes,
very good, Jenny. How about the exponent? Yes, we get the value of standard of the expanded or the exponential notation. So now, to test your understanding about the our new lesson, let's have a short activity. So I have flashcards here, which show the different exponential notation. All you need to do is to identify what is the base and the exponent in the given exponential notation. Is that clear, class?
Yes, ma'am.
So first, 2 to the 5th power. What is the base and the exponent? Yes, Cherry.
The base is 2 and the exponent is 5.
Very Very good, Rupi. For next book, book 4. Book 4, half power for expanded and expanded form. 5 times 5, the base is 5, exponent is 2. Exponential form for addition, 5 squared. How many is 5 to the second power or 5 squared in the standard form is 25? Very good, thank you, book 4. So, here's the answer. So very good. Class, give yourself an amazing clap.
Amazing.
So we will be having another activity to test your understanding of our new lesson. So get your activity notebook to answer your
Yes, folks, 3 raised to the fifth power.
Very good. What is exponential notation? Yes, Cherry.
Exponential notation is an alternative method of expressing numbers.
Very good. How about the two parts of exponential notation? Yes, Yang?
Base and exponent, huh?
Very good. What is the base of exponential notation? Yes, Tati?
The base is the factor which is to be multiplied by itself the number of times indicated in the exponent to obtain the product.
Very good. How about the exponent? Yes, Abby?
The exponent tells how many times the base is used as a factor before the product.
Very good. So did you understand our lesson for today, class?
Yes, ma'am.
Give yourself 5 thumbs. So now we will proceed to our last activity and serves as your quiz for today. So now that you have in your last activity and it serves as your quiz for today's lesson. Let us read the instruction first. Yes, Jenny.